Today we're at the Evan Hirsch Spring Summer 2025 Stefania Makarova for Style Culture TV.
That it's, you know, behind me, that everything went well, everybody liked what they saw, so what I've been told. So I'm really, really grateful that everybody came out to support. So this season I was inspired by my childhood home. My parents made the difficult decision, although it wasn't so difficult for them, to sell my childhood home so they could retire and live the retired life. So I'm very nostalgic. I, you know, hold on to the past and my memories. So I took fabrics from my childhood home, drapery, curtains, fabric from the couches, whatever I could find, and I turned them into this collection.
It's not just one dress, it's two dresses in one.
Well, ever since I first started out in fashion, I saw a meme that was like, oh, when you show up to the wedding and it's cocktail on the invitation, but you show up and it's like formal. So, and she just like rips off her dress and turns it into something else. And I said, I want to do that. And I've been inspired by like drag performers, burlesque performers, anyone who does a quick change. I love that like wow moment.